You need money fish to make gill netting pay. Fish like lake trout, walleye, and whitefish. But these fish are getting harder to find, even in places like Isle Royale and Lake Superior. This area used to be loaded with lake trout hotspots. Now, even the sportsman has to do a lot of traveling to find them. But for the man who has to make a living, well, you can see for yourself. If the sports fisherman knows the spots and has what it takes, he can still land a good catch. They may not be as large or as plentiful as they used to be, but there's enough to keep him interested. Years ago, he didn't brag about anything under 10 pounds, and 30-pounders were common.